Late Sridevi Kapoor's body will arrive in India tomorrow. We'll update you on further info as and when it's available to us. Request you to kindly reach out to us on everything related to this, and we urge you to please not call the family for information on the same, Boney Kapoor's spokesperson. Boney Kapoor, Jhanvi, Khushi and the entire Kapoor, Ayyappan and Marwah family is deeply bereaved and shocked with the untimely loss of Sridevi Kapoor. They thank the entire media for their prayers, support and sensitivity during their time of grief, Boney Kapoor's spokesperson. Officials revealed that Sridevi's autopsy is complete. Her family is now awaiting laboratory reports conducted by the General Department of Forensic Evidence, Dubai. Sridevi's body likely to be flown back to India on Monday. According to reports, Sridevi's body could not be repatriated on Sunday as the final investigation reports from Dubai police were not ready by late evening.